Drive south, as you heard from John, and bring your eclipse glasses with you. That's when the total solar eclipse will start making its way across the Minnesota sky. Now, we're not in the path of totality, meaning that we're not going to see the entire eclipse, but take a moment, take a look at this map. The people who live in that swath from Texas all the way through Ohio and New York should get a spectacular view this afternoon if, of course, the weather is cooperating. Michelle Beck is live with what we're going to see in the Twin Cities and what we need to know before looking up at the sky. Good morning, Michelle.
Yeah, good morning, Alicia. Hope you have your glasses ready. I have mine right here from Hy-Vee here in St. Paul. We're supposed to have a 79% coverage. Take a look at your video. Skies will fade to complete darkness for a few minutes today as the moon completely blocks the face of the sun. And yeah, this is a big deal. Experts at the Bell Museum say we won't have another partial eclipse visible in Minnesota for 20 years. So set your alarms for the peak around 2 p.m. our time, though some folks are worried cloud cover will get in our way.
The clouds don't completely cover the sun, so you can still see some of the partial eclipse through your eclipse glasses if there's not really thick cloud cover. So it's still worth trying to see it even if those clouds are in the sky, but only with those eclipse glasses.
Yeah, and we'll talk more about those eclipse glasses coming up in the next 30 minutes, what protections they offer and what risks there are if you don't put these on. Alicia.
All great reminders. All right, Michelle, thank you. And hey, if you're not sure where to go today, the Bell Museum is a great spot and they're welcoming guests. They have telescopes set up outside and the planetarium. They also have shows about the sun and experts to talk to. They'll have a live stream of the eclipse too, so everyone can see what totality looks like. You can get special coverage of the eclipse right here on KARE 11. NBC News will have a special report from the ground and the sky. And KARE 11 Plus will have coverage from our sister stations along the path of totality. That's available on our website, your phone, and on your smart TV app. And other news